That's a very difficult question, and I don't know that I have an answer for it. I think the basis of acting is empathy. I've always thought that, knowing how other people feel. And certainly one of the important judgments you can make about a person is how they fit into their environment, into the world that they live in specifically, whether they're a positive force or a negative force. I've always loved the quiet and the solace of nature. I've been fascinated by the complication of nature, and in a way I found that although I was raised without a formal religion, that I have I've found a ethical reality in nature and the preservation of it. And I think that informs me in every way.